Fuck. Okay, all right, I got it.
If I just grab it all,
right? And I do one of these.
Nailed it.
Welcome to the fourth and final installment of the absurdly titled Victor Moran Live's Christmas Special Bits, where it's Christmas. Happy Christmas, Miles.
And a very Merry Christmas to you, Father.
Ooh, so proper and fancy. Yeah. You got a Christmas gift for me?
Well, indeed, I do have a Christmas gift for you, Father.
Yeah, where is it?
Right behind you.
What? Oh.
All I want for Christmas is
mail.
Yeah, it's fucking official. I kind of fucking love it. I just can't help it.
Right?
I really do. I'm telling you, I'm just as surprised as all of you are. Anyways, our next letter comes from Lucas.
It just says Lucas.
Dear Victor, I told Santa I want a flamethrower like Oscar. But Mom and Dad says I'm too little. Then they made me do another letter and blocked you on YouTube. I'm so mad. I want my flamethrower. Can you please tell Santa for me? Lucas, 7 years old.
Well, Lucas, you know, I'm usually a very firm rule guy when it comes to just other people and their kids and parenting and all that. You know, it just kind of, you know, it's like, who am I, you know, to tell somebody else how to raise a fucking kid? It's, like I said, a strict rule. Normally, very strict. But, dude, your fucking parents sound like they suck, man.
Yeah, you guys suck.
You fucking suck.
You guys suck so fucking bad. You guys, it's so bad how you suck.
Suck!
I can't understand it, really.
Is this, there's a level of sucking that's normal? Like, this is the normal sucking, right? This is like average parent sucking.
You suck!
You guys, I can't even, it's off the chart. Look at how high it is. Look at you, how much you guys suck.
You suck.
This is how much you guys suck.
Just give the kid a flamethrower. I couldn't think of a better idea, honestly.
You fucking suck, man. I mean, you do. You suck.
That's a Christmas gift that lasts forever.
It's the suckiest of the suckest.
Think of the memories, you know.
Captain Suckaroo and the Sucka Bag of Dicks crew.
Think of the memories that you're gonna give this kid in the form of a flamethrower.
It's a fucking flamethrower. Who's gonna hurt himself with a flamethrower?
That's a memorable gift.
You suck so bad that the suckiest person in Sucksville couldn't suck up. Oh, thanks, Mus. Where was I?
You suck.
Look, I get parenting. It's sometimes it's not easy.
Just give a kid a flamethrower.
You have to suck sometimes. But you guys?
You suck.
You
suck.
Suck.
Lucas is bad.
It's embarrassing how much like you suck.
You suck.
I swear to God, you are the fucking worst, bro. Thank you, Mus.
Christmas, Christmas,
You know what? That's pretty close.
Right.
That's it's pretty fucking close.
All right, well, this week's schedule is going to be really short because it's Christmas Day, which means we only have one title left on our program, and that's a Colbert Christmas special. You remember back when Colbert was funny? I know. It was a crazy time, and it was really, really great, and I've been watching it ever since it came out. Not a lot of people talk about it, but it's a good one, so I highly recommend watching it. It's just a great special to watch on Christmas Day.
All right, well, this is usually the time where I tell you to, you know, click the link in the description for the full 25-day program, but it's Christmas, so the program's over, which means it's time for a gift exchange. Miles, you got a present for me?
I've got it right here.
Yeah, and I've got yours right, hold up, it's a little awkward. It's just, okay, right here. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh. Okay, so I just gonna, just, no, you gotta, no, if you put it like, oh, this, okay, okay, beautiful, all right.
Sweet.
There's two of them now. Yeah. Open it, bitch. Oh, dope! Dude, you got me headphones? Nice!
Yeah, yeah. I just, you know, I saw that your headphones were all taped up and falling apart.
Yeah, because they're all fucked up.
So I just thought, you know, I thought it'd be a good gift for you, man. You know,
dude, no,
I just thought it would work out.
Thank you.
It'd be good.
Real. Thanks, man.
And you got me a Switch controller.
Yeah!
They didn't have a cable or anything. Wait, is this my Switch controller?
Yeah, remember? You said that you couldn't find it. I found it. Macrama.
Yeah, I said I couldn't find it in my bag. Wait, did he take it from my bag so that way you could give it back to me as a Christmas gift? Who does this?
Right.
Why did you think that would be a good idea?
Hey, look, I want you to put a pin in that. Just hold on to that thought real tight because I gotta get this. You know, I gotta get it. Hey, what's up? We're in the middle of gift exchange right now. Is everything all right?
Who gave him this idea?
What? Oh, you're just calling to say Merry Christmas. Well, that's, you know what? That's very sweet of you, sir. And may I say a Happy Christmas to you, real Christian God.
Well, thank you, my child. You know, I've been enjoying your Christmas special bits all month long.
Is that a fact?
Seriously, it's like I can't get enough. All week long, your Christmas special bits randomly pop into my head, and I just laugh and laugh and laugh.
Well, that one was unfortunate. Uh-huh.
You know, I'm not ashamed to admit that I've spent many a Sunday night this month anticipating.
Oh, man.
Almost to the point of craving.
You know, so you really don't have
your
to...
Your Christmas special bits.
There it is.
Now, I appreciate all the work you've done, Victor, but do try to take a break. It's been a rough year, and I hate to give out spoilers, but next year isn't looking any better.
Well, real Christian God, isn't there, like, something that you can, you know, like, do? Like, to help, like, people?
Victor, you make me laugh. You really are my favorite atheist.
Really?
Oh, yes. See, atheists are so negative and gloomy. You are too. But damn it if you don't do it with panache.
Oh, well, thank you, real Christian God.
Well, I'm off to the Jadis Galaxy for the rest of my holiday. The people there worship me by sacrificing their fourth-born Gilgadishigan to the Vulcan seas at sundown, and I don't want to be late again.
Well, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Wait a minute. That laugh. Real Christian God, are you?
I'll never tell.
Wasn't that something, lunatics? Now to honor this monumentous occasion, Miles is gonna give us his rendition of O Holy Night. Miles, take it away!
What? What?
The song All Holy Night. Take it away.
How do you do this?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Just do the song. Talking to the mic.
I'm not singing All Holy. I'm not doing that.
Do you not know the song? Is that what's the? No,
it's not that I don't know this. I mean, I don't, but I'm just not doing that.
Oh no, it's okay. Right. Maybe like a whistle? You wanna give like a
No, I'm not.
Like
I'm
maybe
not
whistle the
that.
Beginning part a little bit?
Sorry, I just said.
Alright. No, it's fine. Fair enough. Alright, back to the show.
What do you mean back to the show? I don't know where I am. How do I get back? Okay, who trained you?
No time for love, Dr. Jones. Time for the mail.
What the fuck? What is going on? How are you doing with my arm?
All I want for Christmas is
mail.
Our last letter for the season comes to us from Florida Power and Light.
Dear Victor Moran Live, due to lack of payment since pay period of September 8th, 2023, we will be shutting off your energy access and closing this account. You have used all of your extension options and action must be taken. To regain access, you will have to pay the full amount of $873.64 that is owed plus an additional $423.19 security deposit that has been calculated.
Oh, tell me you're kidding.
You couldn't just sing Oh Holy Night.
Oh my God. You're really gonna blame this on me for not singing a stupid fucking song?
Real Christian God is like super vengeful and petty. Have you not read the book, man? It's the only logical conclusion.
That is not how you come to a logical conclusion. This is how you do that, all right? Dad, did you pay the bill?
With what money?
And that's why you ask people to subscribe in videos.
Well, it appears that our Christmas special has come to its natural conclusion. Stay safe, lunatics. We'll see you next year. Fucking next year.
God, pick up, please. It would be so great if you could just pick up the goddamn phone. Oh, shit, hi. Okay, hi. Yeah. The case number. Okay. 954-390-1754-9. What? Wait, what? No, please don't hang up. No. They were instructed to hang up on us. Well, that's another banner year for Victor Moran Live.
Yeah, bro, it's been a real good one, right? I'm just drunk.
It was December 24th on Hollis Avenue at the dark when I seen a man chilling with his dog at the park. I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear. Looked at his dog, oh my God, an ill reindeer.
Dude, are you saving a rec center?
Oh my God. Those poor kids.